All right, here's the jungle lobby. Now, what confuses me about this game's been on the front page for quite a while, and they played it at the next level, which I thought would make it jump right up because more people would see it, more people would want to play. But it actually, since it's been on the next level, it moved down quite a bit on the popularity list. Which is kind of strange to me. I don't know. Maybe just because it's late at night, and well, late at night for my time zone at least, and most Americans, which it seems like is the majority of Robloxians. But I don't know. It's just strange to me. I don't understand it. I was trying to pass that guest. The guest was going too slow for me. Made me mess up. Gotta get there before it starts doing it. I'm really impatient with obbies. I can't deal with someone in front of me that's going too slow. This game uses that rock that's in the I forget what Roblox calls it. It's in the free models. It's like the first ones, the ones they recommend. I forget what it's actually called. It's like made official by them or whatever. But game uses it quite often. I checked it out myself and I was trying to separate it, and some of the stuff just it won't separate. I guess it's just so much information. It must have took a long time to make something like this out of the unions. I mean, that's like crazy. It looks so good. Must have took a lot. Oh, that was such a fail. I was right at the end, too. Oh well. At least it wasn't a long stage. Hello, Venturian Tale Fan 12. Welcome to the stream.
Woo!